What happens when I take this toy fish and put it into my aquarium full of predator fish? Let's find out. The instructions are very simple. Dip the bag and then the fish should just swim out. Well, that didn't work. After toying around with it for a little bit, I finally got it to work. And here comes Pike Tyson to check it out. He does, however, quickly lose interest in the toy fish. Now here comes Grumpy, the head honcho of this fish tank. And the toy fish just bolted like it was actually scared of Grumpy.